Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this tutorial video, we will be learning how to change video speed on Adobe Express. Adobe Express has a straightforward way to adjust the speed of your video clips. So, in order to do that, first of all, make sure you open up the Adobe Express application from your mobile device and log into your account. After logging in, go ahead and get to the Get Started menu and click on Start from your camera roll. You can go ahead and select a video from your device's camera roll, or you can also select one of the video templates from Adobe Express. I'm just going to choose a video from my device's camera roll. Once you get to your camera roll, choose a video you want to edit. Once you make a selection, click on Done at the top right in order to select the video. After you do that, you will be able to add the video on the timeline. Now, make sure you tap on the video layer on the timeline that you wanna speed. And then, after selecting a video from your camera roll, you will end up in this page where you can see the selected video on the timeline. Now, you will be able to see the tools appearing at the bottom of the screen using at the bottom of the screen, which you can select and edit your video. From the menu, tap on Speed, and then use the slider at the bottom of the screen in order to increase or decrease your speed. If you want to decrease the speed of the clip, you will need to slide the slider towards the left. Similarly, if you want to increase the speed, drag the slider or the circle dot towards the right hand side. To apply the effect, click on the tick mark on the bottom right and preview your video by tapping on the play button. And that is how you will be able to change your video speed on Adobe Express. After you are done with the edits, you can simply go ahead and export the video by tapping on a little download kind of icon at the top right and choose your export settings, and finally click on the download button to save your project on your device. So that is how you will be able to change the speed of your on Adobe Express. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.